I think today I might head over to the school.
Why?
Library. I want to see if it has a few things there.
Oh, do you want me to come with, or?
No. I would like everybody to stay here. Everybody to stay here.
By ourselves? No adult? No.
You guys will be fine. Everything's been okay. I mean,
that's true. It's been slow.
It's calm. So we just don't open the door for anybody. Don't invite anybody in. It's just the rest of you. I'll be back. It shouldn't take me too long.
An hour? 2 hours?
Probably an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours. Yeah.
Alright. Okay. You trying to find stuff?
Yeah.
Well,
but otherwise, I'm heading out, so.
Alright. Well, I'll keep everyone safe. Don't worry.
Yeah. Make sure you guard the door. Don't let anybody in.
Don't worry. I got you.
Good. Alright. Mm-hmm. See ya.
Bye-bye.
See ya.
Stay safe.
Oh, I will.
What you guys doing in here? John is hungry. Why don't we all feed him? Are you gonna feed your pigeon? I mean, that seems okay. I've got cookies. We baked cookies earlier, right? Although, the raisin cookies and raisin cookies are terrible. But yeah, we can feed John. What are we gonna do, like, pass him around? Here, green-haired girl. Green-haired girl, they're good for birds. Yeah, he does cookies. Aw, Finny's holding little John. That's adorable. Finny, you're so cute, just holding... Are you hitting John in the face with the cookies? What if he doesn't want your cookies? Just shoving them down his beak?
I didn't realize how weird it would feel to not wear this stuff.
Feels good to be out of pajamas?
Yeah, the pajamas were warmer.
And now Gracie's feet. So cute. Even though he's a pigeon, which are basically rats with wings. Wow, his little legs can sure hurt a bit. Oh. Have you not trimmed anything? His talons or something then? I would just be careful. I love how we're just passing a pigeon around, feeding him cookies. John is so cute. John is rather cute, to be completely honest, for a pigeon. And he flies better than Gracie. Just to be fair, just to be honest. It's true! You only can fly for so long, Gracie! And John can fly for majestic hours upon hours. Oh! Thank you! You throw him in the sink. Yay! Can have some cookies and feeding John. Take
you. I always call him Greasy Fat.
I didn't call Greasy Fat at all.
No, Ayla.
Oh, Ayla? John is smaller though, not much weight. I can still run faster. You don't know. You should have a relay race with John. Here, you can have the bird. Careful, wolf girl. John doesn't like dogs. You're gonna have a relay race with a freaking pigeon? Cory? Cory? You okay? What happened? sorry. Oh, I got John. Corey? Oh. Oh, goodness gracious. Do we have a first aid kit? Does Mel not have a first aid kit? Oh no. Corey, it's okay. Does Mel really not have a first aid kit? All he's got is all this alcohol. Corey? Maybe it's upstairs? I don't. Corey? Wolfgirl, are you okay? Don't offer her a drink. That's not gonna make her eye better. It's all. Oh god. This is great. Corey, it's should 9th. Corey. Oh god. She could be joking. Corey wouldn't hurt anyone. Corey is a sweet little thing. She would never. Yeah, she probably is, Julie. Yeah. Joking. She's Corey, a pacifist. Yeah. Oh. Ayla, what's wrong? Come on. Ayla? Oh god. Oh my god. Corey. Oh my god. Oh god, there's blood everywhere. 9th. Oh god. Corey, what did you do? Corey, get off of 9th.
Yes!
Okay. I'm gonna take that as a no. Guys, don't get close. Of all times, Mel's not here. Corey. Oh, Jarell. What? I don't know what he's doing. What are you doing to Corey? Jarell. Ooh. Corey. What is he doing? Corey. Corey. We need to get Mel, and we need to get Corey. Corey's up there. Why did he come here? How did he? Mel's gonna be very mad. Wouldn't be surprised if he killed any of us. No. I'll be fine. It's fine. We just need to get Corey or get Mel. I don't know when he'll be back. What could we do? That's a good question. We could, y'all could have stopped him. Why was he even here?